This is a Baroque violin. It looks very similar to a modern violin, but it has a few subtle differences. The neck is shorter. And it has a curve. That's very different from the modern violin. And that helps you to be able to hold it in your hand. Because the other significant thing is that there's no chin rest and there's no shoulder rest.